New this morning, investigators are working to figure out how a fire started overnight. The fire on Steiner Avenue in Sedamsville started around 3 o'clock this morning. Investigators say it cost $85,000 worth of damage. Two adults and four children were able to get out of the burning home. Firefighters could not find any working smoke detectors in the house.
A horrible